It feels pretty good. It's remember my first couple World Cup finals. I didn't really know what it was. Didn't really know what to expect. And then I did. I got a bronze medal. I don't know, several years ago. Last year I was dead last at World Cup final. This year I prepared for it a little bit better. And with a new finals format, it's always a challenge to balance training for qualification, training for the final. And I'm getting a little bit better at that balance in training, I think. And I think that's demonstrated a little bit today. So in rapid fire finals, the way that it is if there's a malfunction or if there's a shoot off series, there's going to be little delays that are built in. So you kind of train for that, prepare, you know, so you just keep loose and try to prepare to have that good series whenever you do start up again. There's been times in finals where I remember waiting like 10, 15 minutes because there was a power outage or something like that. Or sometimes there's several shoot offs in a row. We have two athletes that are fighting for a bronze medal or something, or fighting for even fourth or fifth place. And they might have several shoot-offs. They might just keep on tying, and four. They boost you to five, and they, you know. So everyone else, you just have to try to stay loose and try to stay in your game plan and do the best you can. Rapid fire is pretty close to shotgun shooting. I got a great shotgun coach over here who's now a rapid fire coach for me. I've always been really good friends with the shotgun team. So we have six people in the final in rapid fire. Shotgun shooters have six people in the final. I also like to try to identify people who are better than me, and American shotgun shooters are pretty good. So most of them are better than I am. So I try to identify with them and try to do what they do, since they're pretty successful. This year's kind of been really weird for me. I just retired from the Army like 2 weeks ago. So that's after 25 years. I'm going to be moving up to Seattle and go work for American Rifle Company, ironically, and build precision rifles because I like the big stuff that shoots long distance. I'm going to train a little bit whenever I need to find one of my goals, or I need to find a place to train. And I don't think we have any domestic competitions left in rapid fire in America. So I might shoot her some air pistol to mess around with. I'll shoot some rifle because that's going to be my job. So I got to get pretty good at rifle too. So yeah, it's pretty complicated. I got to move and new career job, you know, type of thing. And it's, I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do in the next couple months.